Hello, everyone. I think it was Pat's funeral today. I'm sorry I couldn't be there. 9 o'clock was way too early for me. But, Pat understands. And Pat won't never be forgotten. And we all just to sit together and listen to this song. Pat used to love this song. Want us to remember him. Remember the group members we had together.
Yeah, that's Mick there on the violin.
Thank you, Mick. And
I don't know. It's just. I just wish I could have been there for him today at the funeral. But, unfortunately, I couldn't get up too early. I couldn't get up early enough. But Pat was here today, he'd understand. So, me and Pat used to listen to Yellow, Calling America all the time. Used to make his dinner for him. Sisters over there in the corner, make his dinner. It was always there for me. Every Tuesday and every Saturday. But he got what he wanted. He weren't really happy. He was missing Mom. And now he's got Mum back there, now he's with Mum now, so my mom, so wasn't really happy. It wasn't really a South Pat, he's with Mum now, and right now I'm playing a bit of music for him. I'll just do different things just to so you can do the spirit and then listen, you can listen to the music. I know they're here sometimes. I can feel them around me sometimes. I know they're here. I'm on the path. But anyway, like, he wouldn't want us to be sad, he wouldn't want us to be crying, he wanted us to get on with our lives, just don't forget about him and just get on, you know what I mean? Oh, dear me. Oh, life's harsh, isn't it? Yeah, rest in peace, Pat, and he will be missed. Alright, he will be missed. I know he was a bit of a bugger, but Pat Lacey will be missed. Just got a shower. I just want to say a few words because I missed this funeral today. I think it was today. So rest in peace, Pat. And yeah, you won't be forgotten. He was my carer, my friend, and my stepdad since I was a little lad. God, that's... Yes, yes. Oh, well, thanks to everybody for watching. If you don't know who I'm talking about, I'm talking about my stepdad, Pat Lacey, who sadly passed away from a tumour on his brain, and sadly passed away. Yeah. So, sorry to Phil and Eugene and the rest of the family, or I couldn't be at the funeral today. And the clock was too early. Like I said, Pat understands. I've had enough for funerals. I've seen enough death in my time. I just want to get on with my life. Pat won't be forgotten. That's all I'm going to say, really. Rest in peace, Pat.